this is like that. I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad, but there's silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people like some work, trying to make a living out of black laughter. We get together and band a circle singing loud. Me and little brother would join right in there, singing, sing to help the troubled soul. One of these days, it won't be long, I'm gonna join in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Me and little brother was going right in there in the sky, Lord, in the sky. I went back there. I remember at the work, Mama would call in all of us, and you could hear us singing more country miles. Now the old brother has done gone on, but I'm going to join in a little song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while.
Mom sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there, singing, sing to help the troubled soul.
And shout. To my immortal heart. sing that high part.
Yeah, okay.
God, I'm really, really something. Yeah, I want to.
give us
Don't define something, okay? Y'all notice he said something. He didn't say good, bad, or ugly. He said something.
Really?
So don't define
it. But you're really something, though. So give him a hand.
Come on now. You can do better than that. There you go. That's better.
Sitting here playing my guitar. You guys gathered all around. Oh, come, angel band, come.
If you'll notice, if you didn't raise your hand, we got some more song packets that if you would like to join in and sing when we sing our hymns, you're more than welcome to. When we have the words back there, if you didn't get a packet, let us know and we'll get one to you, okay? Randall, are you ready?
I'm ready.
You're ready.
All right. Y'all didn't know that for the meal that you got, the wonderful meal that you got, you're also going to have to help us. You're going to have to perform a little bit, okay? Right. So this is an old song written by Johnny Cash, and we have Mama. So we need all you ladies to sing Mama's part. Then we have Daddy. And so we need the men to sing Daddy's part. You'll recognize this song. It's very easy. And we've got some substitute mom and dads up here, but we want you to sing with us. This one's called Daddy Sing Bass. One, two, three, four.
Circle. Thank you.
good voice there tonight.
Bird and sing.
Matter of fact, they said, wait a minute, we'll come if you're not going to hit us in the hand. So they know me. So this is what we call God's Posse. We are Country Gospel Jamboree, but I call these guys God's Posse. We have a program every Sunday night. If you look under the table, there's a little card, a little piece of paper there that tells just a little brief about us. We have a program every Sunday night. That Ron said, Ron is my husband, every Sunday night at 7 p.m. in our living room, live. And what you see is what you get. Sometimes we're cutting up, sometimes we're crying, sometimes we're praising the Lord, but it all works. And people are so blessed. We have some here tonight that watch us on Sunday nights, and we're so glad that you do. And we hope that you'll tune in sometime. And Kate, listen to us. If you do, please speak to us. We can see you on Facebook and let us know what you like, what you don't like, if you're too loud, if we ain't loud enough, if we're talking too much, if we ain't talking enough. Okay, I'm done. Okay. I'm going to let the guys, right before they sing their song, if you'll introduce yourself and maybe say where you work at, where you work, if you're retired, whatever, okay? So, and first of all, Larry down there, Larry Lane, does not have a microphone, but this is Larry Lane, our bass player. And he drives for the city, right? Okay, now I'll let them introduce themselves. Okay, go Charles.
Actually, we're behaving ourselves.
They are. They're being extremely well
behaved. We're remarkably well behaved tonight.
Oh, I'm sure. And so are most of you.
I'm Charles Gray.
I'm Larry Brighton.
Randall Pope, retired.
I'm Sonny Ashley.
Retired.
Retired.
Fireman.
I'm
Eddie Walker,
retired.
I'm Rod Payne, and I am happily married to that young lady way over there in the doorway there.
That's oh, yeah, I throw the rest of us under the bus. That's my wife over there.
Okay, somebody turn me off. Okay, the lady sitting right over here, beautiful lady right over here in the blue outfit over here, that belongs, she's his. She is, and we pray for her, okay? Okay, here's the reason for this, okay? He was a principal, okay? Some of you may know him, yes, back there in the corner, he was a principal. I've always known Andy to be very serious, okay? Because he never cut up with me or nothing, you know? I mean, I thought he was a very serious person. We put our computer, our laptop computer, on the counter at the house, okay? So. And we turn it around so they can see themselves on the screen. He's never sat on the front row up until that night, okay? We've been doing this for over a year. We put him on the front row. He's playing along. All of a sudden, he looks up. He sees himself playing. And he looks around. And he looks back. And he stops playing. And his eyes are about that big. And I lost it. I told Rod and Randall, I said, y'all take it, I can't come back. I'm done. Because I'm behind the camera laughing my head off because he's sitting there like.
The computer is on my
The rest of that story is that the screen is a little bit behind.
So he don't know if he's playing or not.
I quit playing. I looked up there and I was still playing.
He didn't know if he was washing or hanging out at that point.
Eddie, you get to recognize your former students. I guess I ought to recognize some of my clients if they won't admit it. My probation officer, so.
Randy was my probation officer for about 20 years. That's how we met.
Not really.
I don't want
you to know that on yourself.
I don't want to spread that rumor.
See what I put up with every Sunday night? I need lots of prayer. Go ahead, Charles.
Thank you.
might be a hard time in that song. It has a tendency to just go on and on and on and on.
Everybody in here is either my age or maybe a little bit older. You remember when your mama used to call you for something? I remember my mom. She'd get out. I'd usually go down the street and play with some kids, usually football or something like that. And I'd go down there. And what she'd do, she'd walk into the end of the driveway and she'd go, "Randy!" real loud. And I better come a running. Okay? Mom ever do that? Well, my mom's in glory. And since we had a beautiful supper here tonight, I'm going to do this song in honor of all the mothers that have stepped out in those driveways or those paths and yelled for you to come home. Because that's what mamas do. This calls supper tonight. Many years ago in days of childhood, I used to play when evening shadows come. I hear my mother.
Wichita Falls for more than about a month, you know that's true. Okay? I've been here 35 years and I'm still waiting for a temperate summer. Okay? A summer where you don't have to have the air conditioning on between the house and the car. Okay? This world is not my home. I'm just a passing.
He knows his life is funny. He makes us laugh whenever he can. I think there's a special place in heaven that's held for a special kind of man. He can sing the words of a free song. Someday he'll sing in an angel band. I think there's a special place in heaven, a place where men and horses can share, where the streets of gold are covered with hay, where all the critters are going to be there. When we all get to heaven, we're going to get a shiny gold crown. But in that special place, cowboy hats are worn. And it's in that part of heaven that I'm going to be found.
Sing the wondrous song of Jesus.
We can shout and we know we can. These folks are with us every Sunday night from England, 1 o'clock in the morning.
Yes. Guys, we have four more people that usually are with us, and they're not here tonight. So we were not around a little bit in the living room, a whole lot, but we got to take turns. But we appreciate you all coming out tonight. I hope that you've enjoyed this tonight. We've really enjoyed being here tonight. We really do. Y'all for asking us to come. We're
going to
do a closing song, and y'all join in with us, okay?
This is another sing-along song. Everybody knows this song, because it's usually at the end of every performance, like the Grand Ole Opry or something. One called Will the Circle Be Unbroken? I was standing by my window,
thank you.
you can't buy this for money. These people's skill and experience and talent is just incredible. And
they don't write songs like this anymore either.
No, they don't write them like this anymore. I'm sure. And if you would, they would accept a love offering, and there's a bucket right back there by Jimmy. And by his word, Jimmy Stacy is over there. If y'all would drop a dollar or two in there, that would really be appreciated. And I'm going to have my new friend, Weldon Wright, give a benediction if you would.
Would you bow with me? Most gracious Heavenly Father, we're truly appreciative of the blessings we've received tonight, not only in the natural, but in the spiritual. Father, we thank you that even the psalmist said, sing a new song, for we're so thankful for the great old songs that hold dear to our heart. Amen. We're thankful tonight for every blessing that you bestow upon us. I ask your blessing upon this people as we go. May you receive all the glory in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. I thought if you would remember that the copies of your script is going to look at the side of Thank you.